What's up, everybody? It's Mike Venom. I just finished doing my hair bluish. I emphasize bluish because I can still see the blonde, and it's definitely multiple shades. Not exactly how it was supposed to come out. Not exactly too pleased with it either. And if my daughter didn't want me to do this, I sure as hell wouldn't have done it. I just hope she likes it. I would have just done it black, but I still got blue coming off me like crazy over here. My fucking towel stained blue. But I don't know, man. I'm not exactly happy with this. The things we do for our kids these days. And now I got blue freaking hands, too. Shit. Well, I'll put up with it for a little while, then I'm dying it black, and then I'm fucking shaving my head. Peace.